37 band that Glenn had. There were about 125 or so, and then there's been a good bit more that's been added to the library since you know the band was reformed, 1956. So all total, we have about 1600 to 1700 arrangements in our library, quite a lot. But don't worry, we're going to stick to Miller on this one. Here's one that Bill Finnegan arranged for the band. Hope you like it. I guess I should tell you what it is. Here's Farewell Blues.
Thank you.
Tom Lambert on the tenor saxophone. Christopher Stein on trumpet. Our lead trombonist from Anchorage, Alaska, George Reynolds. Thank you. Nice work by Mr. Byron McCord back there. And